that's it for today.
Expand nyo.
2x times 2x.
So 4x plus 2, yun ang ibig sabihin yan. Okay, so what are you going to do first?
Yung first terms.
Tama. Yun. What is the result?
Ano po?
8x.
X squared. Okay? Next, the outer terms.
Ano po? 4 times 2?
4 times 8x.
4x, okay. Plus 8x. Next.
8x. Plus 8x.
Plus 8x. Plus the outer term, the last term.
4. Plus 4.
Okay. And then, we have similar, similar terms that we can combine.
Ano yung 8x?
16x.
8 plus 8, 16.
4.
Plus 4. Kapag nag-add yung exponent, hindi yun nag-add din, ha? Only multiplication lang. Madalas sa inyo nakakalimutan yung square tong first term. Square na first term, square. Pero pagdating dito sa middle term, hindi, kasi addition lang yan. Okay? Naintindihan ba?
Opo.
So that's the FOIL method. How about yung vertical method? 4x plus 2 times 4x plus 2. 4x times 4x.
16x squared.
Okay, 16x squared. 4x times 2.
8x.
Plus 8x. Next, yung pangalawa naman. So, dito na tayo sa baba. 2 times 4x?
8x.
So, positive pa rin yan. 2 times 2?
4.
So, let's add it all up. Okay? 16x squared. Wala naman siyang kasama. Then, 8x plus 8x? 16x. Then plus 4. Do we have the same answer?
Yes.
So this one is the FOIL method. This one is the vertical method. Pamili kayo kung anong gusto nyong method. Pareho lang ang sagot ko. Okay?
Magdalimis yung FOIL.
Kahit ano. Sino nadadalian sa FOIL? How about sa vertical method?
Nakakalito yun eh.
Ha?
Nakakalito mo
yung ano. Kahit ano. Okay lang. Okay. Get your gadgets. Kuhanin nyo na yung mga gadgets. Kasi wala pang box. Sige, okay lang.
Paano pa
ito? Negative 15 million.
Oh no!
9 million.